For most types of semi-trailers, they may have a single axle, two axles, or three axles, depending on the weight that customers require to haul. Depending on the tonnage, trailer axles can also be different. Some of the often seen tonnage are 25 tons, 28 tons, 32 tons, and so on. Depending on the type of trailers, they can be categorized into axles for normal trailers, such as a normal cargo fence trailer, normal tank trailer, and normal container trailer, and axles for special trailers, such as heavy-duty low bed trailers. Furthermore, when it comes to the structure design of axles, there are American type and German type.